The data behind being a human being is 400 trillion to one. When you just start there and you realize, forget about the odds of like beating homelessness, like other, like, or being born in a communist country, like just actually becoming a human. Like I always make the joke of like, your mom could have had another glass of wine, and like or, you know, like or your dad could have been late, and because of a trap, like the odds are so insane.
If you want to take anything from this talk, is we have to start realizing that giving and doing things in business without expectation of return from the other individual is probably the greatest leverage that you could ever deploy in your business life, though it is extremely rare in today's business environment. And it has absolutely been the bedrock of what has allowed me to win. All my engagement, all my selfies right over there and signing books, all the content, I have nothing to sell. I have a book that I fucking sell once every 3 years for $13. This is not about monetizing an audience, it's about building leverage to build brand versus sales.
Yeah, yeah.
In the acknowledgments, I thank my family and one random person, Travis, the co-founder of Uber. That's it. I passed on one of my best business friends' startup twice at a $4 million valuation, and he was one of my best buds, and it went on to become Uber. I was writing $25,000 and $50,000 checks back then. If I wrote one of my normal checks back then into Uber, that investment would have paid me $400 million. I'm not sad. I'm not. I'm being dead serious. I don't give a fuck about the money. I give a fuck about the freedom of playing the game. Understand, if you're a true bred entrepreneur in this audience, you're not in it for the money. You're in it for the game.
That guy, he's got a better, he's got a girl, or he's got money, or he's built a business. You need to be like, fuck man, I could be in Syria and can get blown up tomorrow. Do you know what I mean? You need to do more of that.
I like that.
That's the game. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Good man. Awesome. Stay well. I just want everybody to hear this. This is the reason I'm happy 24/7, 365 for the rest of my life. 400 trillion to one, the odds of becoming a human being. You might not like the human being situation you ended up in, but let me tell you this. Your mom might have grabbed another glass of wine and never would have been. I mean, 400 trillion to one. You're more likely to win the lottery of over $100 million 9 times in your life than being Rick.
these wins. Like, I'm obsessed. Why do I start this episode or end this episode with this rant? It's because I really think mindset is everything. And so you've got to really decide positive about things or negative about things. Am I thrilled that I have the ability to do things about it to make what I'm worried about better? Or am I crippled by shit? There's like these seven things I need to do tomorrow. I always choose positivity. I look at other people around me. It's not just about me that are winning. They choose positivity. I look at people around me that are not winning, that are not progressing, that are not advancing. They're choosing negativity. It's stunningly binary. It's stunningly black and white. It's stunningly A or B. This is